My goodness, look at that.
The abbot.
Oh, there he is. Kill him as well.
The bear has died protecting him. Calling upon what little magic they had left in their bodies.
Clive, he's breathing.
We're friends of Martha. We're here to help.
Are the Imperials dead?
They are. Every last one.
If only that were true. The Black Shields will return. The Cullings will continue. Rosaria will never be saved unless we save her. Tell Martha to beg Sid's aid and tell her this wasn't her fault.
I shall.
Sid! Where are you? Sid!
In here! We found a survivor!
Clive? He's gone.
We've laid the abbot to rest, but the bearers, they didn't need to die like this.
No, they didn't. But it was their choice. They knew the fate that awaited them and chose to meet it on their terms, fighting for those who fought for them.
Martha said they rose from their beds, threw themselves at the Imperials so she and the abbot could escape.
I've gathered the bearers' remains. We should consign them to the tide.
There's a drawbridge not far from here. Riddick's jump. The currents there are swift. If the abbot were still with us, he'd have taken the dust there himself and performed the casting. I'll get someone to...
I'll do it.
Of course. Cole and I will remain here and see to the Imperials.
Oh wow, I cannot jump from there. That's fine. I gotta get back to the city, I guess.
Torgal.
What am I saying? Of course it has. It's a floating eyeball.
This
big man. He's too big. My god, dude, this fucking guy, bro.
I failed.
Oh my god, what the fuck is this guy, bro? Holy shit, mate.
Themselves our country.
It's like so. Fight that motherfucker again, man. I don't understand actually some of his moves, because I don't know what to do actually. He actually kept that lighting on me and I don't know what to do. There he is.
Well done, Tom.
Careful, I gotta be careful, man. Off, man. Shit, bro! You son of a bitch! Reset, man.
No.
Man, he had no HP, bro. He reset. What the fuck? Wow, man. I mean, dude, this fucking bullshit, bro.
Look sharp.
God damn it, man. I can't believe that he actually reset, and I don't know why he reset. Did I went actually too far away from him, or what happened there? I can't believe still. I really can't believe, bro. Just reset like that, just like that.
Nice try.
off, son of a bitch. Holy goodness, mate. God damn it, bro. Holy shit. Okay. Hello, son of a bitch.
That must be the bridge.
That bull punk, man.
So shall the waters cleanse thee of thy burden, and bear it out to sea.
And now they are truly free.
I hope so. What of the Imperials?
A pyre was made. It's more than they deserve. We should go back. Cole is worried about Martha.
All right.
Let's go. And I even hate in Stranger of Paradise that stupid enemy.
You're right. I wanted one of those. Is that everything? A fair trade.